Developing overnight, Dallas police say they are looking into a hit and run, trying to find the driver who left the scene after hitting and killing someone in a wheelchair. Police tell us the victim was trying to cross the road around 10 o'clock last night near Abrams and Loop 12. Anyone with information about that deadly wreck should call Dallas police.